The first run was really perfect conditions, and the second run got a bit choppy just from cross ruts, which is pretty normal, but it's a pretty good race for how warm it was.